Yeah.
Hey, where are you?
I'm in Chicago.
losing my way.
Thank you.
Take me in yours. Hold me. definitely feel like my dimensions. This is a good wave board. It's like a Simon Anderson or something. They'll all have conditions that they work in really good. So I'm saying Mayhem, Luke, Merrick, Hanley, Simon Anderson. That's my guess. Maybe like a bigger, more powerful wave, but wasn't really moving out there. You're kind of looking for like some spark and like excitement straight off the bat. Mambo number 5 was not given to me. Reminds me of like a snowboard. On the back end it was like a little bit wanting to go its own way, but on the front side it was fun. Once like you got into the waves, it wasn't like that good for paddling though. Yeah, it felt a little forced, like, but the waves are hard to surf out there, so it's like, definitely needs another go. Just looking for the ultimate all-rounder. I actually rode this board 3 times already. First two sessions were super average waves, and then the last session was fun waves. This board feels, it actually looks better on footage than it feels under my feet. I don't know who shaped it obviously, but it works pretty fun. 11 blank boards can like kind of do your head in, but once you start stickering them up and riding them, they all kind of become their own little character, and like it just isn't so freaky as like the complete blanks that you're guessing kind of who made them, how they feel, what they're gonna do. has a terrible sticker job thanks to Sam McIntosh, and but it feels all right. The board feels pretty good. Yeah, this board's pretty good. It's got a lot of rocker in it, heaps of curve. A perfect wave, it would be really fun. Definitely like a super fun like free surfing board for sure. Yeah, number 13, quite narrow, quite flat. It was fun to ride for sure. I got no idea who shaped this one. I haven't ridden a board like this before. There's some parts about it that I like. I don't have to do too much work to kind of get a good trim going. Serious shit. The only round tail that was in the batch. Feels good. I was surprised how well it went in like those tight little pockety waves. Like this is more of a board that I'd pick up and be like, oh yeah, I want to surf bells on it, but not 2 foot onshore. Fun little rights, but it was fun. This one was like one wave, it got destroyed. So it's really hard to talk about how this board went. I just tried to do a straight air and I landed a bit like on top of the wave and it just crunched, which is pretty standard for like kind of, I feel like I could have done that on any of the boards in the quiver and it would have happened, so. this board feels good. I like the feel of this board. I feel like I could take this board out anywhere and have a good time on it. Like lefts, rights. Felt pretty spicy. Today we're gonna go with, we'll take probably two more boards to the beach to try out. I definitely wanna try this one. This is the one that I'm claiming is the all-rounder. Not the best ways for testing boards, a lot of Hail Mary sections. I did this first wave. It felt pretty good. I think it needs another surf, like in ways where you can do some turns and stuff. Out there it was a bit wild and woolly, and like you just go really fast and hope for a really big section, and the board feels fast and feels good under my feet for sure. Give her another go. I feel like I could spend all day on this board. This one looks fun. This one looks fast. I'm not sure how it'll feel on my back end, but I think it'll feel really good front side. I knew that this board was gonna work. Just, it feels the best under the arm, out of the batch. And I kind of felt that straight away. It was fast, super like responsive, exciting. Like right from my first wave, you just stand up on it and it feels like you got all the time in the world to go where you want on the wave, put the board in the spot that you want. You have time to make that decision. So this board was like, just frees up your options. Where's my boys? I need to see people. I got a lot of things in my mind. Look at that. A plus. Thank you.
Thank you. Josh, wait, yeah? Wait, mama. I follow you.
Yeah. Let's do it.
Drive fast and take chances, homie.
Yell, it's time to eat. Across the floor, you hear a dozen stampeding feet. 1 pound box of sugar and a stick of margarine. A hot pot of grits kept my family from starving. Loose with the welfare cheese, thick with the gravy. Used to suck it straight out the bottle as a baby. Steamy hot meal served less than 5 minutes. Big silver pot boiling water salt in it. House full of brothers and sisters, the pot's missing. Pilgrim on a box on the stove in the kitchen.
When I was small, had nothing at all. We used to eat grits for dinner.
Yo, young shorties in my hood started hustling, packing bags at the neighborhood associate. Growing up, not as fortunate to have a fly shit. I'm too young, no job to hire me legit. You walking down the street with your gun in your hand, drinking, thinking of a master plan. Your old earth can't afford what your friends got, so you roll up to the spot with your thing bun cocked, and it seemed worth the taking. Stomach aching, morning star veggie bacon go good with the grits. Now let's take it back for real, when we used to build a ghetto big wheels with the shopping cart wheels and wood to nail the seat on. Girls skipping rope in the streets, the summer heat left the jelly print stuck to their feet. Skelly sheep flip you baseball cards for keeps.
Have you ever had a dream that you had you could do so much you could do anything?
Thank you. my smile is so rare, there now. I call you my precious luck, asking me where we go from here. Now, now we ain't feeling the damn time pass. Now we ain't feeling the damn time. No. You give me faith to care, angels spreading love. You shine and you can't prevent it. Ball of light coming from above. Have no clue where we go from here. From
take you home.